the fourth quarter. Buddy Hield, hard drive. Consumed by LeBron James. He ate it up. Houston wins the lottery. Hield wondering what happened. He was flooded out by the King. That's what happened. Well, a mini chase down. The rookie found out what he should not do.
Derrick Rose makes the Hall of Fame. Every former MVP that's eligible.
Nothing easy in this game, and that's good. This is the way the game should be played.